I just feel overwhelmed because, as usual, there's a great woman behind every idiot. And she's the one, and she kept me together. You know, I would have fallen apart a long time ago. And she pulled me through it, and here I am. I thank her, and God bless her.